Hello guys, welcome to your channel Planning. Today we are going to study commission brokerage discount, the first chapter of your maths 2 of the new syllabus, which is commerce. The question 1 over there says an agent charges 12% commission on sales. What does he earn if the total sale amounts to ₹48,000? And he has also asked us, what does the seller get? Now, it's a very simple question. In order to solve any question which is based on commission, what we have to do is always we will first of all search for the sale value which has to be given in the question, or probably it might be asked for us to calculate that value. If it is given, so directly we will write that value, but if it is not given, then we will assume that the total sale value is X. Now, in this sum, we observe that the sale value is given to be 48,000. So we will write over here. Sale value is equal to ₹48,000. And the commission rate that he has given to you commission rate is equal to 12%. So when we want to find the commission amount, it is just 12% of 48,000, which is going to be 12 upon 100 multiplied by 48,000. So these zeros can be cancelled off directly, and when you multiply 12 by 480, we get the answer as equal to ₹5,760. So this is the amount that the agent gets. The question is asking us, what does he earn? It means that he is asking us, what does the agent earn? So we will say over here, earning of the agent is equal to ₹5,760. Further, he has also asked us, what does the seller get? So amount received by seller is equal to total sales minus commission paid to the agent. So that is nothing but total sale was 48,000. Minus the commission paid to the agent was ₹5,760. So when we subtract this, we will get the answer as ₹42,240. So we say seller gets ₹42,240, and we have to put our final answer in box, so we will put this answer in our box.